AI has the potential to transform how we interpret data to drive success, but many organizations are struggling to realize its potential. SAS and Microsoft are partnering to inspire greater trust and confidence in every decision. In this session, we'll see how their combined technology helps to deliver proven AI to drive innovation. Meet Contoso Bank. They have a problem. Their home loans portfolio is underperforming, with bad debts above an acceptable level. Jerry, a data scientist at Contoso, needs to build on the analysis performed by his colleagues and develop a model to predict loans at risk of default. From the existing report in SAS Visual Analytics, he can bring the model directly into SAS Model Studio as a candidate for production use. While the model looks good, he wants to experiment further. He starts by creating an automated visual pipeline in SAS Model Studio. By intelligently examining the data, it dynamically applies automated feature engineering to select the best set of features for modeling and automated machine learning to apply a range of optimized algorithms. It saves Jerry time and improves his productivity without constraining his ability to understand and enhance the resulting models. Anna, a colleague of Jerry's, prefers open source algorithms, so she uses Azure Machine Learning to develop a model in a managed Jupyter notebook environment. Once complete, she can register it in SAS Model Manager alongside Jerry's models. And as she learns more about SAS, she can even include SAS algorithms and access the SAS Viya compute engine directly from her notebook. Once training is complete, Jerry can review the performance of each model, including interpretability measures for transparent and trusted decision-making. With a side-by-side comparison, he can easily identify the best candidate, and regardless of where or how the models were trained, he can apply model ops best practices. With a champion identified, he registers it as the first step towards operationalization. From SAS Model Manager, Jerry can publish the registered model for use within his SAS environment, or in this case, turn it into a real-time scoring endpoint by publishing it to Azure ML. From Azure ML, the model can be deployed throughout the Microsoft ecosystem, from cloud to edge, with customizable runtimes, centralized monitoring, and management capabilities. With his model in production, Jerry knows its value is directly related to its accuracy. As time goes on, he can schedule SAS Model Manager to analyze model drift and identify the right time to automatically retrain his model. Jerry can now return to the problem at hand, understanding the bank's home loan portfolio. He can build on the existing Microsoft Power BI report and, with its support for Azure ML services, start to score the current portfolio. Combined with natural language QA, this gives everyone at Contoso Bank a clear understanding of the current risk levels. With SAS Viya on Azure, Jerry was able to leverage the advanced analytics and AI capabilities of SAS, seamlessly integrated with Microsoft Azure, to build a variety of models for consideration. He can then rapidly operationalize the best model to enable Contoso Bank to make the right decisions for their business. With combined technology and co-development efforts, SAS and Microsoft are partnering to shape the future of AI and analytics in the cloud. Visit sas.com/microsoft to learn more.